Hello, what's going on, guys? Today I will show you a quick demonstration how a router Cisco connecting to Raspberry Pi using GLE tunnel. This is a quick demonstration. For explanation about the application of GLE tunnel, I will explain in later video. Right now we are logging into the Raspberry Pi, and okay, start first. You can have a look, have a note here from linuxfoundation.org. I will post the link below my video. First, mod proby space IP dash jra. Don't forget to put sudo in front of your command, and then ip2 add gray tune mode gray local, and this is the local IP. The interface, the physical interface. Then remote, this is the remote interface also. The router, in this case the router IP interface VLAN 1, and TTL TTL64 dev ETH0, and don't forget to put sudo in front of your command. And then third command is ip ad space ad space dev space gray tune, and this is the IP address of tunnel interface. You can follow this, or you can set with according to your decision or you need. And space peer and space 10004 is the peer tunnel IP address. In this case it is a Cisco tunnel IP address. We will make that now, so you can see, you can watch. First I will log into my router and do show IP interface brief on my router. As you can see, there is none interface tunnel in my router right now, so I will build one in configure.conf.t, and I do interface tunnel. I will choose number 19 because I like that number, and I will put the address this interface. I will put 10.0.10.0.4, and mask is 2.2.5. Oh, I'm sorry. Maybe we can 2.2.42, and two five four. So now now show IP interface brief again, so you can see the new interface that I just built here, still up and down, but the IP address is what IP address here. So now sudo ip id space dev space greton 10.0.0.3 peer 10.0.0.4 and I will change the slash into slash 13 and I enter. So you can see I make peer address is the same with the address of the tunnel number 19 of my router. And while this will be the tunnel interface of the Raspberry Pi, and this is will be tunnel interface of the router. So now the fourth command is, don't forget to sudo ip -li say dev greton up. This is the just to put the interface, the greton interface to up. And if you assign command if config, now you see that after we finish this the fourth command, you see that now we have greton interface, and now we have internet address of 10.0.0.3 and the peer address is 10.0.0.4 and there its mask is 255.255.255.252. You can see that our configuration is now complete in Raspberry Pi. So now we need to modify or adjust a little bit from the Linux Foundation.org Garrett Tunnels manual configuration sample here. We need to add a loopback. We need to add just one loopback in Raspberry Pi. That is with command like this. Okay, so watch what happened in the with config output after we put this command. If config there's a space low one, the IP we will put is maybe 2.1, net with net mask is 255.255.255.0 is, and space up and then enter, and don't forget your sudo and then enter and then sign if config and then enter. Now you see there is one new interface that created in our Raspberry Pi, that is loopback null, then its interface address is 2.1 and the mask is class C mask. Okay, now we finish about configuration on our Raspberry Pi. Now we go to router. Our router here, we have create interface tunnel, and now we need to assign more config on tunnel interface. There is signs tunnel source is using this address 192.168.1.1 as our tunnel interface, and as our tunnel destination is using this HTTP/0. This is this 192.168.1.2 and set the IPMTU to, let me see, 1400, and set the IP TCP just MSS to 1360, and that's it for our for router. Now we have our tunnel interface, and now we need so our configuration is not finished yet. We need to add interface loopback now, loopback 0, that is next to the loopback address of Raspberry Pi. That is our address will be 3.1.255.0. Now we already created IP interface with, we already created a new interface that is loopback 0 with IP address next to the loopback address of the Raspberry, that is 3.0.1. Okay, now we test the tunnel interface. You see this tunnel interface is now up and up, and the target in this Raspberry Pi is up point to point running. So one more configuration in Raspberry, we need to add root 8. Let me see first. You need to root 8, root I, root, don't forget your sudo, root 8 minus host, maybe not minus host, okay, I don't have options, maybe, okay, we just put host of, yes, of this loopback interface of this router, of this loopback interface that is 3.1, and then put your dev load dot one, no, put to gray tan, gray 0, put them to gray 0, gray tune, which one, Grayton or Gray Zero or Grayton? I think Grayton. Grayton. Minus 00. No such device. Grayton. Maybe just Grayton. Alright. Okay. We now have the 3.1 to here, and now also add a root to 1.0 with mesh 255.255.255.0, and we place the root to tunnel 19. Okay, so now testing. Let me clear this up. and oh no, no clear. So put enter as many as you like, and now start ping to Raspberry Pi, ping 192.2.1. Let us see. It looks like we unable to connect to. Let's see. Directly connected via tunnel 19. So this is correct. 2.1 is able to reach via tunnel 19. And this is, let's see. Now, so before we ping each other loopback address, we need to ping other interface. That's a first step. I forgot what's the address here. 10.0. Okay, and what's the address here? Tunnel 10.0.3. Okay, I will ping from here to here. Ping 3. So there is no okay, no show up here again. Tunnels 19 already, and show run of the tunnel 19. This must be misconfiguration. And here is source, tunnel destination, square, MTU 10.0.4, time of 4.5. If config, so in 10.0.0.4 again. Ah, Jesus. 254. This is not crap. How about this? 254 minus 256 is 2. 2.24. This is the broadcast address. This is a broadcast address. This is a broadcast address. We need to change the address of tunnel 19 into to maybe while still using same IP address. Alright, so now ping to our Raspberry here from Cisco. Ping the ping the great tunnel. Yes, we success. We already succeeded to ping our Raspberry from our Cisco router, and now ping. This is just it must be. This is not .1 but .2. It must be. Okay, we have succeed to ping each other tunnel from router, Cisco router, and Raspberry Pi. And now we need to ping from Raspberry Pi to router loopback address. I forget what's the address of this router loopback. Okay, 3.1. Ping 92.168.3.1, and yes, we have completed and success building GRE tunnel between Cisco and Raspberry Pi running Debian Linux. So for recap, first you need to add the interface gray, their IP address of gray, and add the peer IP address, and add a loopback one, just a simulation, just to simulate interface, a physical interface. But here in Raspberry we don't have any, we only have one physical interface. So to simulate another interface, we use loopback address, loopback interface I mean, and add some root table. You can check with this command net start space minus rn. You can see that I add from the previous command that I add destination of 3.1 and gateway, no gateway, and mask is this host mean all one mask of /32, and I put that to create tunnel. And here also in the router, first I create the tunnel 19. So the process between Cisco and the Raspberry is almost the same. I create tunnel 19, I give him an IP address, and I give him a mask. I give him tunnel source, and I give him tunnel destination. So in Raspberry Pi also, so in Raspberry Pi 2, and here in Cisco I add a loopback interface. I give him IP address, I give him subnet mask, and now and the last step I give the router a root, an IP root, to tell the router that here the loopback address of the Raspberry is via tunnel 19. So in Raspberry also I have put a root add. You will maybe you can remember from this sudo root add minus host. I also put router via device gratan. So this is the comparison between how to set up gratan in Raspberry Linux, Debian, and in the Cisco router. So we have completed our lesson here. I would like to say thank you, and I hope this video informative to you, and I would like to say thank you.